They go, that's what we mean. You're not supposed to do that. I said, what are you supposed to do? Kind of let it in, put a little butter and sugar on it, make it nice. Put a little butter and sugar on it. Fuck that shit. If you can't handle the truth, that ain't my fucking problem, that's yours. You see, everywhere we go, we see the scenario that plays over and over and over again. They talk about politics, about everybody else is fucking with them. They say, you need to do this, and you need to tell them that, and you need to do this. And there's two choices, my dad said. There's that motherfucking line you could get right in and follow everybody else without fucking thinking, so you have no fucking excuses, or you can follow your heart, your mind, and your dream. I'm following my fucking heart, mind, and my dream and shit. There's no ideology, politics, anything that's gonna make you fucking happy. It'll just make you put on a fake smirk and smile. This one right here is when you believe in yourself, when you put your heart, your mind, and soul together. When you get knocked down, you know you're getting your ass back up. When you refuse to listen to anybody motherfucking bullshit, especially your fucking house. And don't ever fucking lie to yourself. This is fucking what life's about. Get your fucking hands in the air! This is a state of fucking mind. This is motherfucking freedom!